It was spotted almost a year ago, an unidentified flying object in the skies over Southern California. And exactly what it was remains a mystery. Eyewitness News reporter Leanne Suter has this exclusive video in this special report.
A mysterious object flying across the horizon, flaming debris falling into the night sky. As it races through the air, it suddenly disappears among the city lights. The Long Beach Police Department's air unit caught the strange three-minute scene on tape with the helicopter's special heat-sensing camera. It happened last Christmas Eve, just before midnight. The crew didn't know if it was a spy plane, possible attack, or something else altogether.
For them, it's a concern when they see something up there that they can't identify, that they don't know what it is, they don't know where it's going, and they can't communicate with it.
No one from the PD's air unit wanted to talk on camera, but one officer says the object appeared to be about a quarter mile away, flying at close to 800 feet. With Homeland Security a serious concern, the department says it sent a copy of the tape to the FBI and the military. So far, no answer, only that it is an unidentified flying object. Aliens and UFOs have long been part of the public's fascination. In 1942, these pictures of a reported flying saucer were snapped in the South Bay area. Known as the Battle of Los Angeles, the military supposedly fired 1,400 shots at the object. There are lots of things out there that can't be explained, but is this one of them?
One Long Beach PD pilot says he's seen this before. He says someone takes a plastic bag and fills it with lit tea light candles. The pilot says he's seen it go as high as 1,500 feet. As the helicopter moves in to take a closer look, the rotor wash pushes the makeshift balloon along the horizon.
I think it fits an aircraft. It could be a military aircraft coming back from a test that had to set down. That would explain the unusual heat signatures coming from the aircraft and why you see stuff dropping off the bottom.
Intelligence consultant Hal Kemper says it could be something like this special ops plane, which drops flares to try to divert surface-to-air missiles. Another possibility, a twin-engine plane losing fuel. There are plenty of theories about the unidentified object, but no clear answer. The one thing that is certain, someone out there knows exactly what it is. In Long Beach, Leanne Suter, ABC 7 Eyewitness News.
Something tells me the live Doppler 7000 plus could have found out what this thing is.
And you know, they've been on Christmas Eve, that could have been Santa. I mean, making his way across, a little, you know, running behind a little bit. I mean, it could be. I don't.
On the monitor?
He went past me. There you go. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Does it look better stopped down like that all the way? No, it isn't.
That's
it. That's all. Is it stand real still, sir? Please. Up, it's rotating. I'm opening up. Does it look better opened
it
up?
It flares out.
Does that look better? Look in the monitor. In the No, no, in that mine.
I am. It looks more like a pinpoint now, and when you open it up, it just kind of blurs up.
Focused?
I think it's focused, but it's, you know, because of the focal length is jittering.
Whoa.
There, it just flared out. Lead it to the left.
Is it in focus, Kirk? Look, just keep looking.
Yeah.
Is that better?
Yeah, that's good. That's the focus. I need to get back to my
then run there. Your ass over there.
They're done. They wash.
Sir? Can you see two lights flashing at the bottom of my thing? Are both the lights flashing in that recording? What does it look like in the monitor? Can you see it? Anybody still see it?